Alright, so as I suspected, the weather is more stable in Umatilla next to the Columbia River than it was an hour north of here inland. So I saw it on the weather, like you look at Google Weather, I saw that the temperature didn't really fluctuate a lot between the daytime and the nighttime. And then you know, it fluctuates a lot in Benton City and places further away from the river. And then coming here, I could feel it too. It stayed stable. See, it's difficult to sleep when the temperature is plummeting. All right, if it has to drop 10 degrees. Overnight, it's very difficult to sleep because your body temperature has to lower, and to stay warm enough. If the temperature is going to drop, you're dealing with your lowering body temperature, and then the need to put on more blankets too on top of all that, and it makes it difficult. But along the river, it's just gonna stay steady, so it's really more relaxed. It's been snowing quite a bit for the past few days, past couple of days. So you see these sparse snowflakes around. It's just a slow steady snowing for the past, ever since I got here. It's just been this really light snow. I like it. It's a good pace. Going further south, it just gets colder. And okay, that's where I want to go, is Harvest Foods. And there's this huge parking lot. Wow. I could sleep here too. I slept next to an auto repair place, so that I kind of blend in a little bit with that. Motel truck parking. Okay, yeah, they don't want you to park here. If I go further south, that's gonna be it's colder and more unstable weather. So I'm really nervous about it. But further south, in that one city, I forget the name of it, but there's a food bank that opens up at 10. I'd like to hit that up at least. There's no food banks in this city, but yeah, I need to hit up food banks. I'm thinking I'm just gonna need to tough out the weather. It's not going to be easy. The next few days are going to be rough, but I'm just going to need to tough out that weather, I guess. All right. seem like interesting back roads to me. And you got the John Wayne statue. It looks just like his face. This just looks like it's this building looks like it's falling apart. Oh, this is a recycling center. Got a bunch of old books. Tried to recycle some books. Oh, you can't see very far in. Huh. Oh, it's some kind of motel. It's several rooms. Quite old. Not far from the Columbia River. That gas station is shut down. Oh, they built around the trees. That's strange. That's probably part of the reason why it rotted. Although, you know, they built around the trees. You look on the roof, there's no sign of mold. So it stays pretty dry year-round. Even with the trees covering the parts of the roof. That's pretty cool. Got enough lawnmowers here. I guess every lawnmower in the city can be found here. Every style. Over in Benton, I saw some people. They were burning wood right behind a bar. Thought that was interesting. You know, not many bars allow you to have a nice little bonfire behind their establishment. Let the drunks have a bonfire. There's some deer hooves. So a deer walked behind here too before me. No way anybody lives here. Bet they got neighbors. That interesting fence looks pretty temporary. Tumbleweeds. Tumbleweeds out there. I like this back road. It's kind of neat. Looks like it's barely used. Oh, my car is over here. All right. So how many city halls have a car wash next to them? This one does. Just going inside to use some internet. So here's City Hall. And then the library. I got this gate separates them, I guess.